Welcome to CAD Concept. Today we'll see top 10 AutoCAD YQArch plugin most useful command. These commands will help you to speed up your work 10x faster. Must watch out these complete 10 commands to understand deeply how to implement your work in AutoCAD very quicker with these 10 commands. So without wasting time, let's begin. Number 1. Auto wall. I want to make this complete wall in one time from the center line. For that, let this XWW command and let this here wall thickness. Okay. 20 centimeter. Okay. Just select all. Enter. As you can see here, you are getting complete wall over the center line in just one time. So by XWW command, you can make auto wall in just one time from center lines. Number 2. Auto dimension. I want to make this complete block, complete dimension in one time. I will take command double D, double S and let this use dimensions. OK. Select all. Enter. As you can see here, you are getting complete dimension for complete block separately in just one time by double D, double S command. Number 3. Auto doors and windows. For this complete block, I want to place auto doors and windows in just one time. We'll see how we can very simply place. We'll place auto door, let this AD command and just select over the wall. As you can see here, you can place auto door in just one time by AD command, something like this. And here, if you want to customize styles, you can customize from here only. And if you want to customize your door width, you can customize from here very smoothly. And we'll place auto window. Let this simply AW command and just click over the wall. As you can see here, you are getting auto window over the wall in just one time. Very smoothly, you can place something like this. If you want to change style, window style, you can change from here only. And if you want to change window width, you can change from here. Very smoothly, you can place auto doors and window in just one time. Number 4. Auto elevation. I want to make this complete 4-side auto elevation in just one time. Yes, completely in just one time. I will take command LM. Dialog box will open, come to here, drag rectangle and 1:4 elevations and gap is 200 centimeter. Let this as it is, index plan above. This decoration parameter you can customize depending on your requirement. Let this as it is and floor covering thickness, I will keep 20 centimeter. These are the parameters you can depend, you can customize depending on your requirement. Index parameter, architectural parameter, like story height, board thickness, beam height, ceiling height. These are the things you can customize depending on your requirement. Like I will keep this skirting height 15 centimeter, wall thickness 20 centimeter, window height 180 centimeter, window offset 120 centimeter, door height 220 centimeter. Okay. Just okay. After that, let this one rectangle. It will come complete rectangle, something like this, okay, for complete floor plan. As you can see here, it got locked, your complete 4-side plan, okay. Now, just click to get your complete 4-side elevation with complete dimension, exact with Excel lines, sill level, lintel, floor covering thickness, window offset, whatever in parameter you have provided, it will come something like this in one time. As you can see here, you are getting complete dimension, doors, windows, or complete block, 4-side, something like this you are getting in one time. If you match with Excel line, it will come as it is. As you can see here, we are getting door this side. So with Excel, your door will come here something. We have provided 220, door height, we are getting 220. window we have provided 180, we are getting 180. Window offset we have provided 120, we are getting 120. So in one time you can make complete 4 side elevation by LM command. Number 5, auto furniture layout. I want place complete furniture layout for this block. I will take command double J, let this bedroom, okay, and just take complete rectangle for your bedroom, okay, something like this. As you can see here, you are getting bed, TV set, chair and chest plan. I want place for hall, let this double J command, living room, okay, and just complete rectangle, and by pressing A you can change arranging mode, and by pressing S you can change sofa style. So let this S, you will get multiple sofa style, something like this. I want place bathroom, let this double J command, select toilet, okay, and take complete rectangle, and by pressing A you can change arranging mode, and by dragging you can place positioning, something like this. I want place for kitchen, let this double J command, select kitchen, okay, and take complete rectangle, and by pressing A you can change your working area, something like this. I want place dining table here, let this double J command, select dining room, okay, and take any random rectangle, and you can place dining table, something like this. Double J command, I want place study room, any dashboard table, computer table, here, let this any random rectangle, and you can place your study room furniture layout, something like this. So in just one time you can place furniture layout for complete floor plan, something like this. Let this bedroom also, double J command, select bedroom, okay, and take rectangle. As you can see here, you are getting something like this. So very smoothly you can place your furniture layout by double J command. Number 6, auto level. I want provide auto level, let this BG command, and first press O, okay, so it will give you 00 level, initial level 00, okay. Let this click one time wherever you want your level. As you can see here, you are getting in one time your auto level, and you can place the leader point by dragging where you want, something like this. By BG command you can place your auto level in just one time. Number 7, auto coordinates. I want to collect complete coordinates in just one time. I will take command double Z B and come to here, save points numbers and X axis, okay, let this select order, curve vertex, and just select your P line. It will collect automatically your vertex, okay, and just click one time where you want. As you can see here, you are getting serial number UCS X and Y, WCS X and Y in just one time, complete coordinates. Very smoothly you can collect your complete coordinates by double Z B command. Number 8, auto numbers. I want to provide this complete auto numbers in just one time. I will take command ABH and let this here objects, okay, and come to here value serial number, and first number start 01, okay, and let this increase tick, and step increment 1 means 1 2 3 4 will go. Serial number frame mode, let this circle, and serial number short mode from top to bottom, okay. Just select all, enter. As you can see here, you are getting complete auto numbers top to bottom in just one time with complete serials. Very smoothly you can place by ABH command your complete auto numbers in just one time, something like this. Number 9, area statement. I want to make complete area statement. For that I will take command MJ Dialog box will open. Come to here. Retain each text. Okay. Associate text. Let this tick. And hatch we do not want. Let this untick. Sort by layers. This is very important. Let this tick. Okay. And just select all. Enter. After that, let this click one time to get your complete table. As you can see here, you are getting complete block with separate each and every block separately with complete tables in just one time. Whatever you are getting, complete area statement, something like this. So you must have to make separate layer for complete block. So it will come something like this. Number 10, dynamic copy. I want to copy dynamically, very quickly. I will take command CV and let this any distance one time, and you can place dynamically in just one time multiple copy just by dragging only. As you can see here, I want to make this down. Let this select all CV command and take one fixed distance, this much only, and just by dragging you can place your multiple copy in one time. Select all CV command, let this distance this much, and let this drag wherever you want, something like this, in just one time. To proceed this method, must install YQArch plugin. Check the link in description how to install in AutoCAD. Must download YQArch 100 essential commands PDF book. I have explained major 100 essential commands with facts and figure. Must like, share and subscribe. If you have anywhere any doubt, leave your comments. As soon as possible, I will reply your queries. Thanks for watching. See you in next video with another topic.